Good morning, everybody. Welcome in Perth. I am here today and on a beautiful sunny day. It's spring and I was thinking about, sorry about the noise, I was thinking about buying a scooter. And then I go to work on a scooter and ride around a bit to the beach and stuff. And here I'm standing right in front of a scooter shop, not far from my house, a kilometer or something. And they have a lot of scooters here for sale. So I might go inside in a minute and looking for a scooter. There's a few second hands outside, but don't know. Maybe sometimes you're better off buying a new one, and then at least you know you got a good one. But I will talk to the guy inside and ask him all about it. And yeah, maybe I will buy a scooter. I will walk inside in a minute. Talk to you later. Okay guys, I'm here now in the shop and there's a lot of scooters here, as you can see. And I will make my choice in a minute, which kind of scooter I want to buy. There's not many second-hand ones. So I'm afraid I have to go for a new one. There's a lot of new scooters here, as you can see. And I will make my choice. And I was thinking about maybe get one of them here, this Kymco 50cc, because I have no license. And this is quite a big bike, so I was thinking about buying this Kymco scooter. I think we have a better picture here. So as you can see, the scooters. So as I said, I was thinking about getting the white one here, the brand new one. There's a few other ones here as well you can buy. There's a lot of scooters for sale here. And they don't last forever. There's a good shop around here, 8 scooters. Before, this guy was in Joondalup, but now he's here in Balcatta. Heaps of scooters. I've been here a few times and finally I made my decision to buy the scooter. So, the gentleman is here, the salesman.
Hello.
Good morning, how are you? So, his name is Fred. All done and back in business. Yeah. So I will say, have a look around, guys. And if you ever plan to buy a scooter, go to A Scooters in Balcatta and sure you get a good one. That's for sure. I want to turn around for a minute. That's not going around. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, I'm going to pick up the scooter in the afternoon, and all I can say is thanks, Fred, for the business.
Yeah, welcome. Thanks, and, already working on it.
As you can see, it's a friendly business around here, and anybody done come to the shop, say hello to Fred, and don't forget, buy a scooter. See you guys. So yeah guys, very easy to buy a scooter, isn't it? I've been here a few times and looking around a bit, and yeah, you can't keep looking all the time, so you have to buy on the end of it. So yeah, here we go, turn around. I see the name. A Scooters. His name is Fred, a nice guy. And just, you know, if you decide to buy a scooter, well trusted. Okay guys, I go around now for a bit and I'll see you guys a bit later on in the afternoon when I pick up the scooter. See you later. Here we are guys, this is my bike. I just picked it up from the shop. I drove about 50 kilometers with it and it's driving absolutely beautiful and happy with it. So here we go. Kymco, like it or not.